Her husband is one of the most recognizable faces in NASCAR, but DeLana Harvick doesn't take a backseat to anyone.
Last year, she received the Business Journal's 12th annual Women in Business Award, and this year, she's going to be a mother for the first time.
Sports director Kenny Beck sat down with Mrs. Harvick just before she and Kevin left for Daytona.
Well, DeLana and I hit on a variety of topics, including how she and Kevin met, how the pregnancy has already changed their lives, and some of the tough choices she will have to make a little bit later this season.
Oh, yeah, I conquered boredom for sure. Having a pregnant wife at home will conquer that for you pretty fast, I've learned.
He has a really hard time telling people about this without getting teary-eyed. This has been, it's been really, really sweet to watch the side of Kevin. He hasn't missed a doctor's appointment. He is with me every step of the way.
Ironically, when DeLana Harvick and her future husband first met, Kevin had been set up with someone else. They were all about to go on a double date to the annual Richard Childress Racing Christmas party.
We happened to be running a few minutes late. I was coming from Charlotte at the time. I lived down there, and I came in. Kevin fired off a smart comment, and I fired back, and we've never been apart from that day.
What a fantastic story.
Yeah.
DeLana grew up around racing, says she couldn't get enough. Her father was Busch Series driver John Paul Linville.
I didn't think I would marry a race car driver. That really wasn't something that was, you know, that I thought about. And I just happened to meet Kevin, who happened to be my best friend, who happened to be a race car driver. So it works.
This is the first time in a decade she and her best friend haven't had to worry about their own race shop, Kevin Harvick, Inc. Last year, they sold off and consolidated all of their race teams.
When we decided it was time to start our family, we weren't willing to sort of put any less time into KHI, and we weren't willing to risk putting any less time into our family. So, you know, when you have to choose, family's first.
DeLana is also having to make some tough choices about where she'll watch races this season. She's due in July, and it appears her days atop the pit box in her patented fire suit are over.
They're expensive, fire suits. And with my, you know, continually expanding midsection, we just didn't feel like it was probably the most cost-efficient thing to do. So I won't have a fire suit this year.
Not at all? Not even for Daytona?
No. Well, you know, I could pull mine from last year if I can just still fit in it, which I think I could. We just made the decision not to do that. So it's still a hotly debated topic in the Harvick household if I will sit on the pit box. He would prefer that I didn't. He doesn't want me to climb up and down the box, but I said, I'm pregnant. I'm not, you know, it's okay. But I think if he could put a bubble around me, he would.
Do they make onesie fire suits?
I'm sure we can have one made, but I'm pretty excited about that. I can't wait to go through that phase of our life.
I suspect there'll be a lot of changes for me personally, and obviously I won't be on the road as much.
How hard is that going to be for you?
That's going to be really hard. That's going to be really difficult for me because I'm used to, Kevin and I are partners in every sense of the word. We do everything together. And I think that's going to be hard for him. We've always been such planners, and we always had to know what was going to happen a year, 2 years from now. And that's been the good thing about this offseason is we're living in the moment right now. I don't know what's going to happen, and that's okay.
All new at 6 o'clock, we talk racing, her role in his success, why they almost didn't get married, and this might be my favorite part, what happened the one and only time she tried to talk to him in a car during a race. It's never happened again.
Oh, that's
happened the
good.
One time. Yeah, that's right. All new at our next step.
I'm thinking when the time comes, nobody's going to get their wife to the hospital faster than Kevin Harvick.
Mr. Harvick, do you have any idea how fast you were going? Yeah. About 198, according to this.
Exactly. All right.
Thanks.